I'm Steve Canal, National Community Affairs for MillerCoors, and this is The Remix.
I just listened to the dopest person I know. I can't even believe I know the man. I just happened to bump into him on the street. But check it out. Listen, Steve Canal is the man. Have you ever thought of like a plug? You know when you have like a light bulb and you got your lamp and there's a socket in the wall? Everything, even if you put the bulb inside of the lamp, right? You put the bulb in the lamp and then you got your bulb and your lamp together. And then he's like, okay, what else do I do next? You gotta plug it into the wall. Before you can get action, guess what? You got to plug it into the wall. Steve Canal is the plug. He is the national affairs leader at MillerCoors. This is one of the top companies in the nation. Now, if you don't know who MillerCoors is, okay, it's okay. We may be some saints, but they are the original light beer.
When you look at Miller Lite, it's the original light beer. It disrupted the beer industry by creating the light beer category. So finding a message within entrepreneurship and that entrepreneur who's also trying to disrupt the category and scale their business and give them that platform and an opportunity with a machine like MillerCoors.
Steve started out as an entrepreneur doing guerrilla marketing, and then he transitioned into the corporate world. Most of us, you know, we start in corporate because we want to work the 9-to-5. And then we're like, you know what? I'm tired of working a 9-to-5. I want to do this thing by myself. You know, I could be a boss. Steve, he went the opposite way.
Typically, people go into corporate America and then they become an entrepreneur. Well, I started as an entrepreneur. I had a small business boutique agency. I was working with the U.S. Army, Delta, American Airlines, McDonald's, doing a lot of national campaigns and events on a national scale, and working with MillerCoors as an actual client. So they saw the work that I was doing in the Atlanta market. You know, they asked me to come on board, and I did. But I didn't, you know, not understanding the full scope of the industry, I wanted to go into sales, which I did. So in sales, I got to purely understand how the industry works.
Steve said something so valuable to me. He said, quote, "You cannot Google experience." I was like, whoa, wait, say that one more time.
Can't Google experience. You have to put the work in to understand what it is in the industry that you're working in to be able to grow your business.
You cannot Google experience. Try it. I'll give you 2 seconds. You can do it. See, you can do it. You have to experience everything on your own. And as an entrepreneur, you have to go through the process. There is no microwave success. There is no overnight success. You have to be in the groundwork. He encouraged us to be disruptive. You know what I'm saying? And not just, you know, I'm not talking about like physically, but in whatever field you're in, go in it and change it. Make it work for you. Make it work for your business. You're an entrepreneur. You're not here just to be regular. You're not here just to go through the process or have overnight success. You have to grind it out and you have to be disruptive and you have to change the game if you want to stay in the game. Steve is really doing his thing and I'm just so happy I could be in the number and just watch and listen to him talk. Now, for the full interview, head on over to Small Business Matters. This is all brought to you by Nationwide. You can find the segment on there. My name is Christina Granville, and this is The Remix.